Share photos. It's based on the old bulletin board systems that were big on the web in the early 2000s. There are dozens of forums, all tagged with an abbreviation like SP for sports, V for video games, and S for sexy beautiful women. The kicker? Almost everyone is anonymous. Posts and posters are given unique ID numbers, and any identity sharing is usually moved off of 4chan and onto a chat platform like IRC. Vox reports that 4chan gets 20 million unique visitors and 540 page views every month. 4chan was created in 2003 by then 15-year-old high school student Christopher Poole under his pseudonym Moot. Moot's 4chan started with just two boards, A for anime, of which he was a huge fan, and the infamous B. B is by far the most notorious forum, and referred to by many as the asshole of the internet. This is where trolls, lurkers, and fanboys can come to say and show whatever they want. From tentacle porn, yes it's a thing, to poorly drawn pictures of Barack Obama. You might remember 4chan from such slammin' internet meme hits as Rage Tunes, Lolcats, Chocolate Rain, and Rickrolling. You can even thank them for internet hacktivist group Anonymous. B has always made their presence felt on the larger web. Poll hacking, for example, is a common pastime where users team up to skew public polls. Like that one time, B users manipulated a secret message into Time Magazine's People of the Year list. And when they sent rapper Pitbull perform a concert in Alaska through a Facebook contest. And when they won a Justin Bieber concert for all of his lucky fans in North Korea. Some of their pranks are not as harmless. In 2013, B used Twitter to convince some of Justin Bieber's fans that he had cancer. B was successful in starting the hashtag #CuttingForBieber, which encouraged fans to cut their own hair in solidarity. Then they took it a step further with Operation #CutForBieber, where they staged photos of self-harm in order to get teenagers to actually cut themselves. It trended on Twitter within a few hours, and dozens of teenagers tweeted photos of their wrists, apparently sliced with razors. 4chan's moderators are usually on top of illegal activity that one can expect in the darkest corners of the internet. However, anything that isn't strictly illegal is usually left to its own audience. Debates about racism, nude photos, ridiculous stories about mudkips, and a